I arrive at Yanabayashi Shrine. I need to get exercised. I seriously doubt that Maki Kurisu at ATF was a ghost. Regardless, it's natural to seek an exorcism after such an experience. I'm Japanese. It's in our blood. Yanabayashi Shrine is located on the other side of Kanda River. To find it, enter the first side road after crossing. Yanabayashi Shrine is located on the other side of Kanda River. To find it, enter the first side road after crossing Mansebashi Bridge. It's a very small shrine that doesn't fit with the surrounding multi-tenant buildings. Kanda Myojin is the more famous shrine in Akaba, but I deliberately chose this one. There are two girls standing in front of the main building. One is Mayuri, and the other is docile-looking beauty wearing tradition Miko attire. Orishibara Luka, the chief priest's son. Lovely in every way.
Konnichiwa.
But he's a guy. We met when I rescued him from some aggressive photographers in Akaba's pedestrian heaven. It also happens that Lukako and Mayuri are classmates. I learned that fact after I gotten to know him. Blushing.
精神残りを極めさえすれば、お前は己の内にある邪悪な炎に焼かれずに済む。
Demon sword Samadari may be an imitation sword, but that is the only form it takes to hide from the world. When one worthy to wield it appears, it unleashes its true power.
Okabe-sanには感謝しています。俺はオカビではない。オカリンだよ。ごめんなさい、京馬さん。
分かればいいのだ。では、合言葉を。
エルプサイ・コンガリュウ？違う！コンガリュウではなく、コングルーだ。
Lukako smiles happily as I nod.
<笑>美しい師弟関係だね。<笑>マユシは不女子じゃないけど、ちょっとドキドキしてきちゃうよ。え、まゆりちゃん、変な想像しないで。
Jeez. Though we do have a master-disciple relationship.
それで、なぜマユリはここにいる？ルカ君に会いに来たんだよ。来月のコミまで、ライネットのキラリちゃんこそしてほしいってずっと頼んでるのに、ちっとも OKしてくれないんだよ。
Mayuri's hobby is making costumes. She's made at least 30 so far, but it's rare for her to wear one herself. Instead, she seemed to get her kicks from seeing other people wear them. And it looked like she's chosen Lukako as her next target.
それよりルカコよ。俺がこの神社を訪ねたのは他でもない。お祓いを頼みたいのだが、やってもらえないだろうか。
お祓いですか？ だったら お父さんに。
あ、いや、そこまで大げさにしなくていい。気休めでいいのだ。
That's why I came here instead of Kanda.
というわけで、例のあれを持ってこい。
え、例のあれと言いますと。
お払いと言ったらあれに決まっている。正式な名称は分からんが、棒に白い紙がふさふさとついていて、神主がわさわさと振るやつだ。
今のオカリンの説明、ゆとりっぽいね。
Quite a shock to hear that from Mayuri.
だく、俺に取り付いた悪霊が沈まれ、悪霊よ、急げルカ子、このままでは俺は乗っ取られる。
そんな、岡部さん、しっかりしてください。
俺は岡部さんではない。
すいません、京馬さん。でも僕、どうしたら。
お払いを急げ。この前教えた通りにやればいい。
はい。
Reason tell me he's a guy. His lovely appearance makes me feel guilty, like a made a frail girl cry. The voice of a girl, the mannerisms of a girl, more feminine than any girl I know. But he's a guy.Taller than Mayuri, yet also slender. But he's a guy. Looks stunning in Miko robes. But he's a guy. It's almost even, yet still hot as hell outside. But he's a guy.
大丈夫だ。悪霊は去ったようだ。よくやったな、ルカ子。
With a sigh of relief, offer Lukako my thanks.
お役に立てて、よかったです。
Lukako gave us some corn on the cob, and Mayushi and I left Yanabashi Shrine.Though this corn was originally sent to Lukako's home, Lukako offered it to share with the lab after it proved to be too much for their home. We truly owe Luka for providing us with these valuable supplies. Still fired up after Lukako's exorcism, Mayuri swung her bag of corn around like a sword. Not that I could blame her, I was excited myself. We tried taking a shortcut but found our path blocked off.Reasonable, I suppose, given that the bridge led to Radakan. With our progress halted, Mayuri takes out her pocket watch to check the time. It's a very old watch, not the sort you'd expect a high school girl to carry. Its name is Pockety. Ever since elementary school, Mayuri has carried Pockety with her everywhere. It's her most important treasure.If she's concerned about the time, it must mean she has to go to work soon. Without saying a word, I extend my hand to Mayuri, offering to take the corn back to the lab myself.
ありがとう。じゃあ、
マユシーはこれからバイトだから、もう行くね。
マユリ、お前はあの時、ラジカンで男の悲鳴を聞いたよな。
悲鳴？それっていつのこと？
今日の昼だ。
聞いてないかな。
そうか、わかった。だったらいい。
変なオカリ。
I return to the lab to see a large, fearsome man standing out front. He's the workshop's manager, actually the owner of this whole building, Tsurugi Yugo. I call him Mr. Brawn. It's a fitting name for someone who loves brawn tubes. No sooner had he caught my attention than an unfamiliar woman jumped out from the brawn tube workshop.
あれ？
Who is this? What sort of woman greets people like that?
Amane Suzuha です。
And after that nightmare of a greeting, she just introduced herself? Such bold behavior. Could she be an organization spy?
バイトの面接したいってこな。
バイトの面接だと？こんな若い女性が？
この辛気臭くておしゃれ感ゼロで繁盛もしておらず、むさいおっさんが店長のブラウン管工房にバイト希望だというのか？
おめえ、来月から2階の家賃1000円増しな。
俺は事実を言ったまでですよ。もっとも、部外者が口を出す問題ではないが。しかしブラウン管工房がバイトを募集していたともな。この暇さではその必要性を全く感じないのだが。
ああ、それは私が電話で無理言って頼んだんです。最初は断られたんだけどさ、店長さんにどうしてもお願いしますって。
歳は
18。
Same as me.
なんでうちで働きたいんだ？
ブラウン管が好きだから。
採用。明日から来い。
ちょ、それでいいのか？というかこれはコントか？もしかして仕込みか？
ありがとう、店長さん。ところでさ、君は誰？
俺の女。聞きたいというのか？いや、やめておけ。それを知ることで、お前にも最悪が降りかかるかもしれん。これまでも多くの人が俺の名を知ったことで機関に狙われた。アメリカのサラ、イタリアのクラウディア、フランスのシモン。これ以上誰かを危険な目に遭わせるわけには。
おい、アホな妄想してんじゃねえよ。このバカ男は2階に曲がりしてる岡部凛太郎ってんだ。
岡部ではない。俺は法院。
うるせえ、家賃さらに1000円上乗せするぞ。
岡部凛太郎だ。
君を狙ってるその機関ってのが何なのかは分かんないけど、もし困ってんなら私に相談して。岡部凛太郎、 そういうの慣れてるからさ。
は？
ん？
Stuff? Like what?
場合によっては手段を選ばず痛めつけてやることも可能だし。
Mr. Brown、彼女は採用しない方がいいと思う。
ああ、物騒だな。騒ぎ起こしたらクビにするからな。そもそもその期間なんたらは岡部の創作だから本気にすんな。
創作？
せいぜいそう思ってるがいいさ。
そういうのが流行ってんだ。勉強になったよ。
But someday, the world will kneel before me. After I make it back to the lab, I lug the broken TV down to the Braun 2 workshop for repairs. The sign on the door says closed, but I know from past experience not to take it at face value. Sure enough, I see Mr. Braun in his workshop relaxing.
おう、どうした岡部？
どうしたもこうしたもないですよ。あなたからもらったテレビが壊れた。
おめえ、俺のブラウン管を乱暴に扱いやがったな。愛が足りねえんだよ、愛が。
Muscle bound bald guy talking about love. That sends shivers down my spine.
修理をお願いしたい。最優先だ。
相変わらず変な話し方だな、おめえって。
I see no sign of Suzuha Amane, the woman from earlier inside the shop.What I do see are CRT screens everywhere. The haphazard layout makes them seem like junk, but they're all functional, according to Mr. Braun. He's got a full range of both old and new. Some of these are probably older than me. There are even some flat and HD CRTs that came out just before LCDs took the market.
Now, sir, sir.
そうですか。ではよろしく。
待ってろ、見積もり書作ってやる。
ま、金を取るのか？
当たり前だろ、払わねえつもりだったのか。
このテレビはあなたからもらったものだぞ。
だからなんだよ、アフターサービスまでタダでやってやるとは言ってねえぜ。
おのれ、寿命間近のオンボロを押し付けておいて、その言い草とは。
うるせえな。だったら人ってやってもいいんだぞ。家電リサイクル法で回収費ももらうけどな。
横暴だぞ。人類史の未来を変えるやもしれぬ男からたかろうとは。
それ誰のことだ。
俺のことに決まっているでしょ。
歯磨いて寝ろよガキ。そもそも2階をただ同然で貸してやってるこの俺にそういうこと言うとはいい度胸だな。
修理代は弾もう、ミスターブラウン。
I managed to talk him into giving us a temporary replacement TV in exchange for the repair feeAnd carry it back up. It's for my Yuri. There, that should do it. Once it got dark, I started looking for more information on the mass disappearance phenomenon in Makasai Kurusu. But while I was looking at ad channel, I noticed there was a thread posted by John Titor. John Titor? Wait. No, it can't be. Wait, John Titor is back? John Titor appeared on an American BBS 10 years ago claiming to be a time traveler. He claimed to have traveled from the year 2036 in order to obtain an old computer, the IBM 5100. His claims set off quite a storm among the BBS denizens. Titor also made several accurate, fragmentary predictions of future events. The start of the Iraq War and the spread of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, for example. Wow. To prove he was from the future, he explained the principles behind his time machine and provided pictures of its operation manual. But after about 4 months, he disappeared without ever revealing his identity. At one point, his predictions gained popularity even in Japan. Yes, he certainly did get some things right. But on the other hand, he missed several others. Some of his posts contradicted each other too. That's why, to this day, most people doubt his authenticity as a time traveler. So after 10 years of silence, that same John Titor is now on Japanese BBS? Ridiculous. It's obviously a troll. First of all, John Titor's American, yet now he's posting on Ad Channel in Japanese? This was interesting in the year 2000. I feel just as compelled wondering if this is real or not. Could it be? certainly talk and reticent of the John Teeter from 10 years ago. 2000-2001. Interesting. My gosh. I read through an entire thread, but archives were already popping up. Of course, there have been sites dedicated to John Titor for years now. This new John Titor is clearly an imposter. In fact, imposter's too kind of word. This is probably all copy pasta. There are many Titor fanatics on that channel. He's not exactly a household name in Japan, but I doubt anyone would fall for this level of trolling. As I continue to read, however, I find the response the opposite of what I expected. Everyone is accepting this time travel as if this were his first appearance. Nobody's even mentioned his appearance 10 years ago. Finding this strange, I try posting a retort, but everyone ignores me. What the hell? You can figure this out if you do a little research, people! There's the original John Titor thread archive in English for one thing. Plenty of blogs about Titor in Japanese too. I enter John Titor's name into a search engine. Only 12? More of all 12 are about the current John Titor's postings on that channel. I can't find a single trace of Titor from 10 years ago. I try searching John Titor. Bizarre. This just can't be. I searched for information on Titor a few years ago. Back then I got tens of thousands of hits. Is this search engine filtered? I try searching on another site just to make sure, but it gives the same result. What is this madness? It feels like I've stumbled into another plane of reality. Could this be another organizational conspiracy? I'm starting to get a bad feeling about this. These past 2 days, I've been surrounded by nothing but chaos and confusion. Hold on. I just remembered. I know I purchased a book about Titor a few years ago. I scoured the bookshelf for it, but it's nowhere to be found. It's supposed to be right here. Impossible. How could this be? I'll call Daru. He'll know about Titor for sure.
Hi.
Ore da. Jōkyō wa?
Okarin sa, denwa no toki gurai sou iu no yamere?
ジョン・タイターについて把握しているのかと聞いている。
ちっとも話が見えない件について。
内密に話がある。
I quickly made plans to meet with him at May Queen Yen's tomorrow afternoon and hung up the phone. It's from Lukuko.Should I reply? There. That should do it. Mei Queen Yen Square is only 3-minute walk from the lab. Coming from Kumabashi Dori, take a left at Sumakasaki Crossing and you'll find it. because I plan to meet with Daru in the afternoon, I decided to kill some time at the university. It's usually busy in Akaba during summer break, but now it's even busier because of the Ranikon incident. So many people. Living in Akaba, you get used to crowds and big events, but a gathering this size is unusual. But I still understand what I saw yesterday. I've half accepted that the mass disappearance was just my imagination. Maybe I've become unable to distinguish reality from fantasy, like the media likes to say about teenagers these days. With that thought in mind, I return to my gaze to the street. What? What? Her phone was clearly pointed at me. I tried to cover my face, but not quickly enough. The organization is after me, so I can't risk that photo getting out.
Wait! ジョーン、そこで携帯カメラを使っているあなた、待て、待ってください。
ん？
で、よせ、通るんじゃない。まさか、機関の差し金か。
She completely ignores my objection. And then she goes back to looking at her phone?
質問に答えてもらいたいんですかね。あなたは機関の人間か。
If she is, then I may have to take suitable measures. A man like me is not to be underestimated.
じ、違うのか。
違うとしても問題がありますよ。俺の写真を持っていると機関に知られれば、あなたにも奴らの魔の手が伸びるかもしれない。とにかく今撮った俺の写真を即刻削除してほしい。
Is she even listening?
謝る。不快にさせたなら
謝るより先に写真を削除してほしいわけだが、
風景撮ってた。
風景を撮っていた観光客？
照明、自分が今日どこを歩いたか。
変なやつだな。
桐生萌香。
I guess she's introducing herself? That wasn't exactly what I was hoping for. It's nice and all, but I just want her to delete that photo. Give me that phone.
聞きたいことがある。いい？
それより写真を。
都市伝説、秋葉原の。知らない。
An urban legend? What is she talking about?
幻のレトロ PC。
レトロ PC？
秋葉原のどこかにあるらしくて、それが
幻のレトロ PC というと、キュッパチあたりか？
That's the first model that naturally comes to mind. But are 98s really that hard to find? It looks kind of familiar.
IBN 5100.
ジョン・タイターが手に入れようとした PC か。
見たことは
ない。名前を知ってるぐらいだ。
That's one hell of a coincidence? No.
これはシュタインズゲートの選択かもしれん。
詳しい人知らない？
ダルンならば詳しく知っているかもな。そいつは俺のマイフェイバリットライトアームであるスーパーハカーでな、 MI6 の中枢にすらハッキングできる実力の持ち主なのだ。
Okay, so the MI6 part is a slight exaggeration. Still, if that ever did happen, Men in Black would break down our door and take us away.But the super hacker part is true. The depth of his computer knowledge is uncanny. Speaking of Daru, I'm supposed to meet him at May Queen Nian Squared. I don't even have time to stand here and chat with some crazy lady I don't even know.
Media Scrum もほどほど。
What?I try to make a smooth exit, one line on everything, but she grabs my sleeve before I can disappear into the crowd.
メルワード、教えて。
何が狙いだ？
スーパーハカーの。
I guess she wants to hear Daru's story? It's my fault for mentioning him. Well, I'll meet him with Daru later.So why not just get her to go along? No, wait a second. This could be a devious trap. Maybe she's really a spy sent to kidnap Daru.
断る。今ダルを失うわけにはいかん。
Unperturbed, she shows me her phone again. On the screen is a picture of me that she took.
ゲーまだ削除していなかったのか。
教えてくれたら削除する。
この俺を脅すとは。貴様何者だ。
私はアークディライトのバイト。
なんだそれは。
テンプロ、秋葉原にある。
One of those companies that writes articles for magazines?
貴様、俺の写真を無断で記事にするつもりだな。
The mad scientist of Akaba unveiled. I can see the headlines now.That's all the organization will need to turn Akaba into a sea of blood. No, I must avoid that gruesome outcome at all costs. I have no choice.
交換条件に乗ろう。
At any rate, as long as she has that photo, I have no way of knowing how it might be used.Pull up my email address and show it to her. The woman is typing with terrifying speed, faster than my fingers could ever dream of. It seems she has finished entering my email address. It can't even have taken her longer than 5 seconds.
この女、能力者か?
Of course, this woman is an Esper. I dub her power.Shining finger, her magical thumb types cursed emails at 255 characters per minute. Whoever receives one dies. She can type 255 curse words per minute. Any poor soul that receives one of her emails shall die.
Oh, in Kyoma. Mad scientist.
どう書くの？こう？
なんだこれは、ふざけるな！俺のマナをバカにするつもりか！ならば携帯を貸せ！俺が入力してやる！
But the woman swiftly voices me, keeping her phone out of reach. It feels as if she's rejecting my entire personhood. Anyway, she's obviously not going to hand her phone over, so I ask for her address instead, and I'll send her a blank mail. She told me her name a few minutes ago, but I forgot it already, so I entered her as Shining Finger. I don't need to type anything. It's just to give her my name. I already put her in my contacts, just send a blank mail to Shining Finger and send.
Okabe, Rintaro?
なぜその名を？
今のカラメールに。
Damn, my email is still linked to my real name. I must change it once.
それは世を忍ぶ仮の名だ。もう一度、鳳凰院の方の名前で送るから。
いいわ。これで。
何を言う？俺は岡部凛太郎ではなく、鳳凰院京馬であって。
画像は消したか？
She nods slightly, I think.
するから。聞いといて。
何をだ？
都市伝説。
Oh, that. I almost forgot. With that, Shining Finger wanders off.
お帰りなさいませ、ご主人様。
In this place, Mayuri is known as Mayushi Nyan Nyan.
Okari, okari nasai mase. Nene, okari. Mayushi wa ima kizuitan da kedo ne. Okarin to okaeri te niteru ne.
Whatever.
よく来たにゃん。ゆっくりしていってね。
This made Ferris Nyan Nyan her professional name, of course. Hits me with her trademark combo of attack, cute cat gestures. She's May Quinn plus Nyan's most popular maid.
ダルニャンも来てるにゃん。待ちぼうけしてるにゃん。
Daru frequents this cafe because he's got a crush on Ferris. Also have trouble dealing with this cat girl. She always finds a way to best me.
No, そんなところだ。
やめとけ。猫耳メイドが太刀打ちできるほど期間は甘くない。
そんなことないにゃ。フェイリスにはあの非奥義があるのにゃ。きっとお役に立てるにゃ。
なに、あの非奥義ついに会得したのか。
そうにゃ。嫌なコーチでも修行に耐え抜き、師匠の死も乗り越えて、フェイリスはついに手に入れたのにゃ。だから今日マン、約束通りフェイリスも精霊会議に参加させてほしいにゃ。
お前、サンクチュアリに行くというのか。ダメだ。いくら非奥義を会得したとはいえ、あの場所はお前にはまだ早すぎる。
そんな、約束したにゃ。にゃのに、兵馬は裏切るっていうのかにゃ。それに、あの場所にはフェイリスのお兄ちゃんが。
Since when do you have a brother? What the hell is this spirit conference anyway? Whenever I talk with her, I run out of comebacks, which is really unusual for me. And then she takes the initiative, leaving me with nothing to do but listen to her fantasies. I mean, come on, you can only take it so far. There's a very clear difference between her stories and mine.As anyone can see, I speak nothing but the truth, while Ferris has only delusions and made-up stuff. I always have to play along, so I feel like I can never best her.
なんかわからないけど、マユシーもサンクチュアリっていうところに行きたいな。
来なくていい。この話はもう終わりだ。
今日までだけずるいにゃ。
そうだよ、マユシーもフェリスちゃんもダメなんてね。オカリンは冷たいと思うのです。
フェリスとは誰だ。
フェリスちゃんはフェリスちゃんだよ。
Is she talking about this Ferris? Is that her real name? Have I been mistaken all this time? That's a disturbing thought.
あのね、マユシーは言いにくいから、フェリスちゃんって短くしてるんだ。
なんだ、そういうことか。
なんだか女学院みたいで、それも悪くないにゃ。
いいからさっさと案内してくれ。俺はいつまでここに立っていればいいんだ。
ごめんなさいにゃ。ご主人様、ご案内にゃ。
She guides me to Daru's table.
遅すぎでしょ、マジで。それで今フェイリスさんと何を話していたか詳しく。
聞きたいのか。どうせ誰には理解できない話だと思うが。
Hell, even I don't get most of it. It's nothing more than an amalgam of fantasy and delusion.
ああ、そっち系の話か。フェイリスタンとオカリンの会話は普通のオタじゃついていけない領域に達してるよな。オーラみたいなものが出てるっつうの。二人だけの固有結界張り上がって、許さない、絶対にだ。
Nah, I'm not even close to keeping up with her. It's from Lukaku. Should I reply? have time for this right now.
で、僕に何か用事だった?
That's right. In my confrontations with Shining Finger and Cat Girl, I almost forgot about my original objective.
あと1時間ぐらいしたらラボに行くつもりだったんだけど。
内密で緊急の話があるのだ。ジョン・タイターは知っているよな。
ジョン・タイター?誰?
アメリカに10年ほど前に現れた自称未来人だ。お前とは以前、こいつの話題をしたはずだぞ。
またオカリンのいつもの設定?
設定とか言うな!俺が話すことは全て真実だ!
ああ、まんどくせえ。じゃあ付き合ってやるけどさ。そのタイターってやつが未来人だっていうソースは?
待て、なんでそんな初耳のような言い方をする？
事実、初耳だから。
忘れたわけではなく。
自信はないけど。
日本でもそいつに関する本が出ている。
その本を見せてくれたら思い出せるかも。
本当に何も知らないのかな。
人の記憶力なんて結構曖昧なもんしょ。デジタルと違ってさ。
ど
う? I remember talking to Daru about John Tita back in high school. It was only idle talk.So it's possible that Daru forgot. Daru's quite the internet after all. And the internet lets you choose what information you want to see. There's no guarantee Daru looked up info on John Titor. If he had, I doubt he would have forgotten so completely. Is it my memories that are mistaken or everyone else?
IBN 5100については?
I show him the picture Shining Finger sent me.
へえ、オカリンがそんな PC を知ってるなんてね。やるじゃん。
知っているんだな。
IBN が1975年に発売したモデルっしょ。
That's right. The John Titor from 10 years ago mentioned that on an American message board. He traveled to 1975 first and obtained an IBM, then leaped to 1998.
どんな
値段高すぎの PC だな。黎明期だったからすげえ高くて個人には手が出せなかったらしい。 IBN の独自技術が詰まったその当時にしては結構優秀な PC だったんだけどね。 IBN は6年後の1981年に IBN PC っていう大ヒットシリーズを発売してて、そっちの方が有名なわけ。つうか僕もIBN 5100の知識はネットのウィキを見たことがあるぐらいだぞ。
それが現在の秋葉にあるという都市伝説を聞いたことは。
おうおう、あるある。1ヶ月前ぐらいにネットで話題になったな。で、その噂を聞きつけたアットちゃんの有志が秋葉中のショップを探して回ったんだよ。フレパラのフレンドにゲジネって人がいるんだけど、その人が中心になってね。あの疾風陣雷のナイトハルトまで出張ってきたらしいけど、結局見つからなかったんだって。
じゃあ都市伝説はデマだったということか。
さあ知らねえ。秋葉にはアンダーグラウンドなショップがたくさんあるし、案外どっかの怪しいショップにひょっこり転がっててもおかしくないんじゃね。
ふむ。 なるほど。
My phone suddenly starts vibrating. What's with this, Mai? Disregarding the weird timing, is this really the gloomy, unsocial one I met in front of Radicon? I can't believe she's already so friendly considering we just exchanged addresses. She's like a completely different person in this email. Does she have a split personality or something? I tell Daru to wait a bit as I start typing out a response. It's not like I trust her, but I figure I should tell her what I've learned from Daru. Message complete. Okay, sent.
待たせたな、ダル。それで、一つだけ確認したいんだが、IBN5100 は世界滅亡の引き金になるアイテムなんだな。
なんでだよ。引き金にはならないし、世界滅亡もしないっつの。
世界滅亡しちゃうのかにゃ。ご主人様、お待たせしましたにゃにゃ。オムライスにゃ。世界滅亡前にどうぞ召し上がれ。
うお、世界がやばい、来た。フェイリスさんの丸文字の可愛さに僕もやばい。
ダルニャンダルニャン、フェイリス杯の件考えてくれたかにゃ。
ああ、もちろん僕も参加します。
フェイリス杯、なんだそれは。
次の日曜日にこの店でライネットの大会をやるのにゃ。フェイリスはその幹事であり実行委員長、つまりイーダシッペなのにゃ。よかったら今日も参加するにゃ。参加費はドリンク込みで1,000円。に勝てた人には商品として手作り料理を振る舞うにゃ。
無理無理、オカリンはライネットには詳しくないんだ。
にゃー、面白いのに。
Looking disappointed, Ferris meowed her way back to the counter. Not even mouthfuls of omelet rice could stop Daru's rambling about Ferris.His passion is truly overwhelming.
知る人ぞ知る実力派ライネッターなんだぜ。非公式の野良試合では400戦無敗なのさ。
ヒクソンかよ。
フェイリスタンが公式大会に出ないのが残念だよ。出れば優勝間違いなしなのに。
なんで出ないんだ。
この店のご主人様たちを第一に考えてるってことっしょ。店に迷惑をかけてまで大会には出ないってスタンス、メイドの鏡だろマジで。それにマユシと同い年だから学校も行かなきゃいけないだろうし。
店に迷惑かけないと言っておきながら、フェイリス杯なるものを店で開くのか。
細けえことはいいんだよ。とりあえずフェイリスタンは可愛い。可愛いは正義。猫耳ロリメイドはけしからん。性的な意味で。それでいいだろう。
お前は結局二次元派なのか三次元派なのか、どちらなのだ。
あえて言おう、倍であると。
いろいろとフリーダムだなダルは。
よく言われます。サーセン。
Daru doesn't normally show enthusiasm for anything. The exceptions are Moe and Ferris. I wish she was as passionate about our experiments. What's going on with this John Teeter thing? I don't get it.